dans ta création, aucun magicien, aucun occulte, aucun sorcier, aucun homme qui te rejette n'y était.
Because God laid a foundation in your life that no one can remove.
Et pendant que les hommes en train de dire tu ne pourras pas te marier, tu n'avanceras pas, tu as étudié, tu ne peux pas voir clair.
So even when men say that you cannot go forward and you cannot see clear.
Oui, c'est un fondement qu'ils ont cherché à bâtir à ce que Jésus avait bâti à ta création.
So this is a foundation that they want to build on the foundation that Jesus laid on your creation. So this evening, if you have the ear to listen to the word of God, those foundations are going to be crushed down. And I would like you to understand that you are a field of God. And you are God's building. Because that building is being built by someone which has a great honor. So that energy that was spared to go and build that building is not going to be given to the enemy.
Ah non, si j'ai marié ma femme, je vais me penser et je continue de penser. Je verrai sur ma femme, je verrai sur mes enfants, parce qu'ils ont un édifice que Dieu m'a donné.
So because I got married and I started spending money on my wife and on my children, I'm not going to leave them to lose them because they are a building that God gave to me.
Et la Bible l'a dit bien que nous sommes la maison de Dieu et lui a beaucoup d'honneur que la maison.
And the Bible says that we are houses of God and he has more value than houses that he created.
Ce que j'ai aimé, c'est un fondement que celui dont le Christ a savoir a posé.
So and what I love is, it is a foundation that only the Christ laid.
Écoute-moi.
Listen.
Le problème, c'est les oreilles.
The problem is
hearing. Quel est le problème?
What is your problem?
Veux-tu finir l'année avec ce problème?
Do you want to finish your year with this problem?
Il y a d'autres personnes en train, le temps avance et ils sont en train de reculer le temps.
So many people, the time is going forward, but they are keeping it.
Pourquoi? Parce que l'ennemi a posé en eux un fondement. Parce que la Bible est en train de dire, pendant que Paul le dit, ce qui a été posé avec sagesse. Tandis qu'il faut faire. Gaffe, il y a un autre qui viendra poser un autre fondement.
So, as Paul said, everything that was laid, every foundation that was made, were made very wisely, but be careful
mais
because there are other foundations coming. But no one
can. Je te dis ce soir, tu dois prier, tu vas dire, personne autre ne pourra poser ce fondement, c'est ce que Dieu a posé à moi.
So, that's why I would like you to pray this evening to say, no one can come and lay foundation over the foundation that God put inside of me. Amen.
Or, si quelqu'un bâtit sur ce fondement avec de l'or, de l'argent, des pierres précieuses, du bois, du foin, du chaume, l'œuvre de chacun sera manifestée. Le problème, c'est ça.
This is the problem.
Un chrétien qui dit, tu es quel chrétien?
A Christian that says, which Christian?
Je vous dis que chaque partie de notre corps a des oreilles.
I told you that every part of our bodies are ears.
Je vous ai parlé de Christ dans le pirogue avec les disciples voyaient qu'ils devraient mourir.
So I told you that the disciples in the boat with Christ, they saw that they are going to die.
Le vent souffle.
And the wind was blowing.
Ils crièrent à Dieu.
They were crying to God.
Et nous étions avec toi. Nous avons entendu comment tu parlais de miracles.
And they said that we listened how you were speaking about miracles.
Pourquoi donc tu réveilles-toi?
And why are you sleeping? We are about to die.
Prie.
Pray.
Et Jésus dit, arrête-toi tempête.
And God said, stop.
La tempête s'est arrêtée.
And the storm was stopped.
Pourquoi?
Why?
Encore pourquoi?
And why only?
Parce que toute chose a été créée par.
Because everything was created by God.
Et
amen.
Celui qui a l'esprit supérieur.
And the one that has the spiritual, the superior spirit,
parole.
Listening to the word.
Avec l'onction supérieure.
With the superior
c'est
anointing.
À stopper le problème que tu vis.
Quel is going to be able to stop all the problem he's going through.
Mais
amen.
Avec ton problème.
And do you want to finish your year with your problem?
Il y a même ceux qui ont attribué l'air au problème seulement. Aux pasteurs de leurs églises.
So many people even attribute their problems to the pastors
pourquoi?
Of their church. Why?
Parce que leurs oreilles sont encore des oreilles charnelles.
Because their hearing is still carnal.
Tous ceux qui viennent à l'église doivent écouter Dieu d'une manière distincte avec l'oreille spirituelle.
So everyone coming to church should listen to God with a spiritual hearing.
Il a envoyé sa parole les a guéris.
He sent his word and his word healed him.
Quelqu'un peut dire un bon amen.
Amen, amen, amen.
Et la Bible nous a dit nous sommes l'ouvrier de Dieu. C'est par là qu'il a dit nous sommes plantation de Dieu est l'édifice de.
And the Bible says we are lepers of God, and His fields and His edifice is building. And the Bible says,
c'est lui qui a fait un fondement avec l'or, l'argent, de pierres précieuses, du bois, du fin, du chaume. L'œuvre de chacun sera manifestée. C'est là, tu as prié toute une année.
You pray for all a year.
Tu dois prier encore ce mois ici.
And you ought to pray again this month.
Il faut que l'œuvre en toi se manifeste, que toi tu écoutes la parole.
So the work of God should manifest within you, saying that you listen to the word.
Chaque parole que nous écoutons doit créer l'atmosphère de puissance en nous.
Because every word that we listen to should create an atmosphere of power inside of us.
Et celui qui a un oreille spirituelle.
And each and everyone that has a spiritual ear.
Cela communique des choses surnaturelles.
It communicates some spiritual things.
C'est une chose qui doit dépasser à l'entendement de ceux qui te disent non sur la terre, mais cette parole en toi, ça crée.
And things that are above the things that men can say that it's over you, but he can say no on you. It's what Bartimaeus made. It's what Bartimaeus made. Listen, Bartimaeus prayed, saying, we have a month of prayer to finish our year. You got to pray. Bartimaeus only said, Jesus, son of David, what powerful prayer! What powerful prayer! A prayer which is powerful because the heart of Jesus. And the Bible says, how are you going to glorify that Lord if you never spoke or you never listened about him? And how can men share the gospel if they have not been sent? They send someone to go and share the word of God. And the word is the center of our lives. And it's the center of our safetyness. And the word is the center of our miracle. Amen. The word is the center of our joy on earth. You cannot pray if you don't listen to spiritual things. Amen. Can't pray. You cannot fast if you don't listen to the good news. With the spiritual anointing. Because what we speak is what we hear. And what we hear is the word of God. That's what made the Christ say, storm stop. And the storm stopped. And Bartimaeus, that was blind, he prayed. He prayed. Only seconds. Jesus listened to it.
Jésus veut entendre l'oreille. Pourquoi? Parce qu'il a une oreille, il a fixé aussi l'oreille en toi.
And I say that Jesus wants to hear your prayer because he's the one that created an ear and he also has ears.
Il a la bouche, c'est pourquoi il a mis la bouche dans notre bouche, parce qu'il a la bouche aussi.
And since he has a mouth, he put the mouth within you for you to speak to him back.
Faut que tu habites en Dieu et que Dieu habite en toi.
And you ought to dwell in God and for him to dwell in you.
C'est comme ça que tu verras. La terre t'appartient avec tout ce que Dieu a rassemblé.
And that's why you are going to see that the earth is going to belong to you with everything that God created.
Tu te sentiras puissant devant tous tes ennemis sur la terre.
And you shall feel powerful before all your enemies on earth. Amen. Why?
Parce que ce que tu fais sur la terre se manifestera.
Because whatever you're doing on earth is going to be manifest by power. To create an atmosphere of miracles. And to make you enter in what you want. And to make you rejoice in what you want. Why? To someone that listens to your word and works it. Amen, 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 amen. That ought to be manifest.
C'est comme si les têtes sont déjà coupées, qu'ils viennent à l'église chaque dimanche pendant la semaine, mais leur façon de vivre, vous pouvez voir comment ça se manifeste comme un païen.
You can see many Christians coming to churches, but their behaviors is like pagans.
C'est lui qui vient dans la présence de Dieu qui est l'édifice de Dieu.
So a Christian who is the building of God,
la maison de Dieu,
the house of God.
Et laisse-moi vous dire,
and let me tell you,
que la Bible dit ceci,
since the Bible says this,
nous sommes le champ de Dieu,
we are the field of God,
nous sommes l'édifice de Dieu,
and we are God's building.
Au-delà, j'aimerais t'ajouter quelque chose.
And above that, I would like to add you something.
Il a dit,
he said,
n'est-ce pas?
Isn't it?
Ne savez-vous pas que vous êtes le temple de Dieu?
Don't you know that you are the temples of God?
De Dieu habite en toi.
And that the Holy Spirit dwells in you. And the superior spirit on this temple, which is your body, which is mine, is going to be dwelt by the Holy Spirit. It's going to be dwelt by the Holy Spirit.
And
I always say to my wife that no sorcerer can hit me.
Because
since I was a baby that could eat me, but since now I'm an edifice. So it's not a building of a billionaire of this earth. And in the builder that knows everything from the earth to the down of it. Amen. And with all the doors that are so safe, with windows that are so safe. And I would like to convince you with something. Since God spoke to Noah, you can build a boat. And with all the measurements, all measurements, put it like this and put it like that, and all the stone came, it brought everything. But to say that that building, that was Noah's boat, it was a building that was made by God alone, a bridge to so much safety, and no wood could be shaken by waters. If you're God's building, speak to me with what material that you were made. And which is secure. So no witchcraft can touch me. No sickness can touch me. No failure can touch me. You don't understand these things. Or celibacy, you cannot touch me. Why? Because I'm God's building. God is keeping me safe. Everyone building his house is watching over it. My Bible says,
celui qui a dans sa maison,
the one which was in his house,
s'il savait,
if he knew
que le voleur viendra la nuit,
that the thief was going to come at night, he was going to watch. He was going to watch. For him not to let the thief to get in. If a Christian that listens to the word with a spiritual hearing knew that demons could get close to him, failure could get next to him, evil foundation was getting next to him, that Christian should not sleep. He was going to pray, seeking for the face of God. We're going to give to God. I'm going to worship God. We're finishing this year with a miracle. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You are God's field. You are God's building. Amen.